huge in the 80s, though. Aren't I Stretchy Armstrong? Stretch your arm strong, you can stretch it really good. Squishy. And this goofy one, I like this one. Get a little kitty cat. Get a little kitty ears, kitty nose, and a tail and everything. Stretches. Really gooey feeling. Same thing for this, I guess it's a piggy, I guess. And I got some stormy gazebo here in the backyard. So I got this. Maybe y'all want to clean it up. I could do a tour video on that for you guys. And this little switch right here, you just it's real working fan. That actually works pretty good because we used it a little bit. Of course these AA batteries and of course it doesn't come off it, which is, you know. You just have to unscrew it and just flip the switch. Okay. Then we got mystery ball. This is from Dollar Tree too. Surprise blind ball. So let's open up and see what we get. I guess this is Mr. He's some sort of blue guy, I guess. Actually, you know what he'd be good for? He'd be good for that song from 1998, that blue song. That's all 65. He's blue. And for the young generation who doesn't know, that's a song from 1998 that was really popular back then. And it ends on now. That's why I call music 4, I believe it's 4 or 5. One of those numbers. This is a ballpoint pen. You see it's got a little blue diamond thing. It looks on the camera, it looks like it's dark blue. As you can see, it looks dark blue. But it's actually, let's see if I can get the light. Yeah, I see the lighter blue. But it'll look a little dark, showing you guys. But it's lighter than it looks. And you just... And we've got the Dollar Tree. For you guys, just basically, let's see, just remove it and go. few more things. I got this little Eeyore. Kind of reminds you of the Beanie Babies. The Beanie Babies come like this, but this is the Disney's version, which is the TSUM. Yeah, TSUM, but I guess it's Sumsum. I'm not sure. And of course, we got Tigger. Stuff which I would have gotten, but of course, you know, by the time we got there, it was just people were going crazy in our area towards Easter. It was so freaking busy that we had to like just get whatever I could find. Otherwise, I would have had some church items. And I said a baby blue, which came in blue, pink, and green, I believe. Blue, pink, and yellow. No. This one, a diamond, kitty cat, Mr. Snuggles, whatever anything this is supposed to be, apparently, alien chicken. It kind of looks like Chicken Little is an alien. This guy is supposed to be, I have no clue. It looks goofy. I suppose it looks like Stretchy Armstrong. Subscribe and all that good stuff, and I will see you tomorrow for the very next video.